Many gun dealers are losing their licenses in a Biden administration crackdown. A Wall Street Journal report says 122 gun dealer licenses have been revoked by the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms over the last year. That's up from 90 in the year before and just 27 in 2021. Revocations are often over paperwork issues involving gun buyers. Gun dealers say they're being targeted because of politics, but the ATF says it's going after federal firearms licensees who willingly violate the law.